Margaret, thanks. A lot of curious eyes in a meet around Highway 51. It's a mock training disaster that was going on today. It's all designed to take care of the public in the midst of a Homeland Security event. Public safety at the top of the list here. WDSU Northshore reporter Heath Allen is in a meet.
We're here in a meet with Dawson Primes, who is the Emergency Operations Director here in Tangipahoa Parish. Mock disaster, trying to give out medicine for anthrax. People can't get complacent. This is an important drill that's going on today.
Yeah, with the things that you see going on in throughout the world right now, the United States has been real lucky. There's a lot of things that get found out ahead of time, you know, terrorist attacks that are thwarted. Sooner or later, it's not an if situation, it's when. Someday we're going to get it, and we need to be prepared for it.
And that's what you're doing here today. There are four parishes involved here, CDC's involved here. Everybody's kind of looking to see it the way you guys make this happen.
Yeah, we were picked to do the only open general pod, and that's for all the people that don't work for big industry, no first responders. It's just for the average individual in the community.
You got the public involved.
We've had some pretty good participation today. I'm real happy. We've got the plan is that we would normally have to flow 1,500 people an hour through it. That's not realistic in an exercise situation, but we've learned some things already this morning, and we're making things happen. It's going pretty good.
All right, Dawson, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Again, it's a mock disaster here in a meet, but it's very important for folks to learn how to deal with a situation like anthrax, and that's what they're doing here. We'll have more on this coming up a little bit later. For now, back to